When chopping your produce, to avoid cutting your fingers, remember to curl your fingers in and then use your knuckles as a guide as you cut through. Use a rocking motion with the knife to help keep your cuts consistent.